Hello everyone. Today I'd like to show you how to view your cases that you've submitted, how to look at the case history, and how to make updates to your cases, as well as how do you communicate with the EO if you have a question about an existing case. So let's get started. First thing we want to do is in this little person icon over here, there's various links that you can get to, but for today, we're going to click on this and we're going to be going to My Cases. So once we click on My Cases, it pulls up a list of all of your open cases, and you can see that you also have closed cases and any cases that might be awaiting payment. So going with open cases today, you can see that you get the case number, the subject, a little bit of status information, what the status is and what type of case it is. So if you click on either the case number or the subject, you get into the details of the case. And in this particular case, this was the wrong date of birth, which this is just a test record. But you can see, once again, it gives you some high-level information in terms of the status, any payment that you owe. As you go down the right side here, you can see it's again, more information about that, laying it out for you in a couple of different ways so that you can see the status and the metadata, if you will, about that particular case. So let's start off by looking at how do I communicate with the EO if I want to add some information to this case? And there's a couple of different ways you can actually do this. And so the first is just to click on Share and Update. And right here you can say, I have another question for the EO, just as an example. And you also have some text editing tools here, and then you can click Share. And when you click Share, that case will immediately go to the executive office and alert the person that's assigned to this case, so that they can see that immediately and hopefully be able to respond to your question. And so as you scroll down here, you can see that here's the one I just submitted. I have another question for the EO. I have a question about my case. So you see the entire history of communication and the back and forth between you and the executive office. Now, and you look, there's another way to look at the case history, and that's right here under case history, where you can go in and see that, you know, it was created here, it was assigned to an owner here, and you really get a full view of the entire case history. You can also click on View All, and if there's more that to show than what is allowed in the space of that smaller box, you get the entire case history there as well. And so going back to the case, you can also go to Files, and let's say that I wanted to add a file to this case. There was a piece of paperwork that the EO requested of me, and I want to add that. I simply come over here and I'll just do this pedigree form for now and say add, and you can see that that pedigree form is now added to the case. And as soon as you add that, it will update the EO and let them know that the information they requested from you or any new information that you provided is now available to them, and they can proceed with that work. So that is a look at how you view your cases, how you see some of the case detail, viewing the case history, adding any files that you need to your case, and also sharing an update with the executive office.